I know what this is all about. This is about Mrs. Cridget. She didn't like Dan as soon as she saw him. When we were kids and we were in the neighborhood and we were making all kinds of noise and creating problems. But he was a child. He was a kid, I tell you. He couldn't do things like this. The only thing that I can think to do is just go down the street and talk to his mother. All the years that I knew him, he was a very gentle person. He's not capable of committing a crime like this.